Oh, 48 hours. That's the length of time it needs to adapt itself to our living conditions. And then we'll be too late.